Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Safra Korea, and I'm back with another DIY. In this tutorial I'm going to make use of these old pants which are corduroy velvety in fabric, and these pants are old and worn out and torn. So instead of discarding them, I'm going to make use of it and make a shopping bag for myself. So since plastics are banned in many cities, and definitely we should contribute for an environmental cause if it doesn't cost us much. So I'm going to make use of this fabric and cut it in the appropriate manner and make a shopping bag. Making something innovative and which is useful is definitely something appreciable. Cut the pant to discard the unwanted portion, and the fabric remaining is something looking like a rectangle. So we'll cut it appropriately. Cut the tapering ends of the pant and you will get two sides. With the help of a cloth chalk, mark a straight line on the fabric and stitch it accordingly to form a bag. Cut a strip with the remaining fabric and stitch it to make the handle for the bag. And once you complete stitching, make it inside out, and this forms the handle of the bag. You can use any patchwork and make some designs on the bag, or you can use fabric paints and paint any logo on this bag. I've used a ring so that no wrinkles form on the fabric, and the ring has to be placed firm and straight. Once you have completed painting, we are going to leave this for 24 hours and then iron it on the reverse side. You can use your own creativity and make any designs or patterns of your choice. So here's the marketing bag ready. So out of waste, you can make something so creative and so useful. If you like this DIY, then don't forget to hit the like button and share it with everyone. Subscribe to my channel for more DIYs.